Hi friends, it's Simply Sherry helping you make home and entertaining simple. So I haven't done a grocery haul in a long, long time. So I thought I'd show you this. This is $200 worth at Walmart. And Walmart is absolutely crazy right now with obviously everyone stocking up. So a lot of this is replenishing my small prepper pantry. So my prepper pantry is good for 2 weeks of meals and we grab some snacks from it, and I saw some things that I need to fill up. So a lot of this is for that. But my son is also in town for spring break. So I'm gonna show you the vegan stuff that he grabbed. This is Protein Lovers breakfast burrito, chicken fajita. One of his favorites is the dairy-free Daiya New York cheesecake, and that actually tastes really good. Here, I've never seen this, but Fruffalo wings, interesting. Crispy vegan sausage wings, awesome. Okay, pot pie, buffalo chicken, mac and cheese with field burger chili sauce, and a plant-based pizza. So he definitely has to have this when he is home because I know probably about three or four vegan dishes that I make for him, which is like mapo tofu, sweet and sour tofu, Japanese tofu curry with veggies, and then I also make him a tofu tikka masala. So those are pretty much the breadth of my knowledge of what to make for him as far as vegan stuff. And so the rest of the stuff I have him buy things like that, so it fills up for a few days, and then I can worry about him again. So let me go through here. Maybe let's start from the left. Okay. I'll let you know if it's like prepper pantry stuff. If not, it's regular grocery things. Definitely some orange juice. We always get Simply Orange. My family does not like any other brand. I am making pasta salad tonight, so I bought this balsamic vinaigrette. I will be making a vegan version and then a regular version. So basically, it's pasta. So I have this garden rotini. The pasta in Walmart is wiped out, and these were remaining, so I grabbed those. And the other pasta, probably the garden one for the vegan one. So it's basically, let's see here. I'm gonna have some bell peppers and cilantro in it, red onion, then I have chickpeas, and then gonna put the balsamic vinaigrette. For the regular version, I'm just gonna add salami and some Parmesan shredded cheese or shredded Parmesan cheese. Then my daughter wanted to grab some chicken nuggets since she will be home next week. And this, so when she's home, I'd like for her to take care of her lunch because on a regular school day, she takes care of her own lunch anyway and prepares it. So it's something that I don't have to do outside of my regular schedule. So we buy stuff like this for her. I'm going to make a veggie biryani, which always turns out pretty good. And this is for our prepper pantry. These are $2.46 at Walmart. And the brand is Annie Chun's. I've seen them on Amazon also, but this is a better price. So you can see the different flavors. Pho, yakisoba, miso, another yakisoba, sweet chili, and miso. So you just have to add water, and it's a different, it's vegan, which is great. So both my son and daughter like them. So I stocked up on that. And then I have been craving bacon, so I would have rather gotten the bacon at Costco, but I dare not step foot in Costco right now just to get bacon. So just got that. And then got some of the beef hot links because we still have some bratwurst buns left over, so I wanted to use that up. Got this. And then for our prepper pantry, I added this the premium mac and cheese from Walmart. The brand is Great Value. They have a 5-pack of the regular. They are completely wiped out. And even like the canned meat section, completely wiped out. The tomato sauce, pasta sauce, completely wiped out. So luckily there were still probably about 15 cans of tomato sauce left. So we grabbed six because these are 64 cents each. These will go in my regular pantry, and maybe four of them will go into my prepper pantry. Okay, let's go back here. So, we had taken a road trip and we grabbed a few of the snacks that were in the prepper pantry, so I had to replenish it. We do love pork skins. We call it chicharrón with regular Filipino, so that's what we call it. And then I have a barbecue flavor here, and then the original. So we like to dunk this in vinegar and garlic. Yes, these are one of the best tostitos I've ever had, roasted red pepper. So we grabbed two, one for the prepper pantry, one for us to just eat. And then my son grabbed some pita chips to go with the hummus. Okay. My daughter added some more Wheat Thins for her part of the prepper pantry. I added these peanuts, one to eat, one for the prepper pantry, couple more peanut butter things, because I think these are only, gosh, I want to say $1.50, if I read that right. Got some bananas for us to eat, lemons. My husband uses lemons every day. He adds it to his water with Himalayan salt. And then you saw that the pepper, cilantro, oh, also the tomatoes are for the pasta salad, and including the red onions. I always like to keep a couple yellow onions on hand because a lot of the food that I cook always requires onions. We're adding some more pineapple chunks to, I think these are $1.98, to the prepper pantry. Some more corned beef. Now, we love corned beef because we're Filipino. We like to put onions with it, yellow onions. And these are the cheapest price I found compared to other grocery stores or even the Asian store. These are $4.18. And then adding to the pasta salad, some more, some black olives. Okay, we got some Pringles for the prepper pantry, some more mango. These are $3.98. My family loves these. So I grabbed one to eat, two to store. And I did grab some medicine. There's obviously no more Tylenol. That's wiped out also. Okay, but my daughter did find these, so I thought, go ahead and grab them. We added another Neosporin. And then Coke, because I haven't had Coca-Cola. I think now it's been, I think it's been a month. And that's really good for me. My family keeps laughing at me. But I had Coca-Cola for lunch today, and I grabbed these. And then also chocolate croissants. Thought that would be a nice treat with coffee in the morning. I don't normally eat breakfast, but I thought I'd treat myself this weekend and the following week. And then my daughter got some butter croissants, had to replenish our eggs. All right, so that is my grocery haul / prepper pantry replenishment haul, or whatever you want to call it. Let me know in the comments below what you think I should add to my prepper pantry, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.